some of us are not even aware of. Sexist notions that girls like pink, boys like blue.
My utopia would be a Singapore where there is no gender bias. What that means is that mothers will socialize their daughters and sons in a flexible manner, and there would be little use of terms like boy-boy or girl-girl, so that children, as they grow up, their identity is very much their own special nature rather than a gendered kind of identity.
As Singapore society grows into its own, we need to be open to addressing existing biases and conceptions, as well as to examine the nuances of gender experience. Women's experiences are heterogeneous. For instance, the challenges of a young mother would be different from that of a woman without children, and both are equally valid. Showing empathy and respect and bringing an open mind are a good place to start.
As a woman, gender diversity and more generally, diversity in the workforce is something that I care about personally, and this is also an organizational issue. It helps to extend our skills, knowledge and contribution to long-term performance. Without inclusion, diversity might just be regarded as ticking the box rather than enabling each person to contribute at their highest level. We have to work harder to eliminate stereotypical thinking and unconscious bias.
For men, we have an issue in that we are in a patriarchy. We are in a society where men are told, or men are brought up to believe, that they are the top of the hierarchy. Men are told from very, very young age that they need to be the stereotype. They need to be strong. They need to be what is stereotypically masculine. They need to not show emotion. They need to put on this brave face and kind of be very stoic in how they address issues. And this, in and of itself, this sort of disallowing men to show the full range of their emotions as they have, as complete every human being on this planet has, that then causes a lot of ripple effects for men, and it creates this culture of what we call toxic masculinity.
I think the very entrenched thinking that some of us are not even aware of, sexist notions that girls like pink, boys like blue, girls are better in the humanities and languages, and boys are better in mathematics and sciences, I think these are notions that are very outdated. We really need to find a way to eliminate this, whether through the education or through strong signaling by the government in our policies. And I hope that within the next 10 years or 10 to 15 years, if it's not too ambitious or idealistic, that the notion, such notions, will become as ludicrous as if somebody said that the earth is flat.